Hey everyone, hope you all are doing great. So today I'll be sharing my views and result using Wella Nutricals bundle. I have been using it for 3 months now. This bundle contains a shampoo which has a gel consistency and is sulfate free, a deep treatment mask for waves and curls which has a great slip, and a curl enhancing mousse. Just taking out some bobby pins and my banana clip. This is my third day here and I haven't refreshed it once and didn't pre-put today. So now I'll wet my hair because that's what we do before applying shampoo on our hair. So the shampoo claims that it's a lightweight shampoo with no added sulfate that gently removes impurities, nourishes and helps to define waves. This shampoo has a lightweight nourishment. So the shampoo is of gel consistency and has a great slip which helps in detangling your hair while shampooing itself, and it doesn't contain sulfate, so it won't lather that much. So don't overdo with the shampoo as it can create dryness. So the shampoo is quite nourishing and doesn't make my hair dry, and it has a great slip which helps in detangling also. So now I'm just massaging my scalp as it helps in cleaning the scalp and helps in blood circulation, which further helps in hair growth. So now I'm just washing off the shampoo now. So now it's time for deep conditioning mask. Scrunch out the excess water before applying the mask. So the mask claims that it is an intense nourishing treatment that helps to prevent frizz for luscious touchable curls and waves. This mask has a high level of nourishment. The mask has a great slip which helps in finger detangling your hair, and you can also use a wide tooth comb to detangle your hair. The mask is quite impressive as it leaves your hair moisturized and nourished. And who doesn't love moisturized curls? So this conditioner really helps with providing the nourishment as it claims. So I like using it once a week. Especially if you are in a transitioning phase, try to use a deep conditioner or mask once a week at least. So now I'm just taking some conditioner and water and just squishing into my hair and scrunching nicely. So now I will just make a bun and keep this mask for 20 minutes. I usually keep my conditioner for at least 10 minutes, but as it's a deep treatment mask, I will leave it for 20 minutes. So after 20 minutes, I'm just washing off the conditioner. And the lady in the back is in the perfect position for the camera. You can feel that your hair is so silky and smooth and is tangle free. So now I'll take a cotton t-shirt to scrunch out the excess water. Never use your regular towel as it will create dryness and frizz. Try to use a cotton t-shirt or a microfiber towel to dry your hair. Now it's time for mousse. But first, shade off. Now I will rake it through my hair, then take the brush and detangle your hair, as the brush will help in equal distribution of the product and also help in detangling your hair. So the mousse claims that it boosts curls while reducing frizz and adds shine to your hair. Helps in protecting hair against heat and dehydration during blow dry, and provides with volume and lightweight hold to achieve creative curly hairstyle, and it has second level of hold. So now I'm taking the mousse again and will scrunch my hair nicely. Scrunching really helps in enhancing your natural curl pattern. So never forget to scrunch your hair. And scrunch your hair nicely, and now I'm just scrunching it through. And now I will take a cotton t-shirt to scrunch my hair. Cotton t-shirt will help in scrunching the hair in a larger section at a time and will make the process easier, and it also absorbs any excess product if your hair has any. So the mousse is very good for voluminizing the hair as it helps with controlling frizz, but the only drawback is that it has a low hold which won't last for more than 2 to 3 days. Otherwise I love this product as it helps in achieving a great volume. So now let it air dry, or you can diffuse. If you are air drying it, don't touch your hair in between as it will create frizz. So now the hair is dry. You will feel a gel cast around your hair which is caused due to mousse. So now take some lightweight oil, flip your hair upside down and rub it in your palms and apply it in praying hands as it will help in breaking the cast. And now scrunch your hair as it will help in breaking the cast and will give you a fuller hair. So yeah, I'm just scrunching it nicely. And I always struggle with partitioning my hair. So yeah, those are the curls. I'm just looking at them. So now it's time to wiggle your scalp. So take your fingers and wiggle your scalp. Don't wiggle your butt right now. So now you can either use a pick. I don't have one right now. This was my first video I shot and edited and everything, so I didn't have a pick back then, but I have now. So I just use my fingers to wiggle the scalp for voluminous hair. So now it's the result. I like using this range, but it is kind of expensive for me. I got it for around 2500, which was on sale. So bina sale ka I think 2800 or 3000 ke aas paas hai, which is quite expensive for me, but the products have a good quality. Like it would feel worth it because the quality of these products are really good. So I would recommend to you if you don't have any budget issues, because the products are really good. So I like using this range. I would totally recommend this bundle if you are in a transitioning phase or you just want to try something new. But I'm not sure if it's CG approved or not. You can see it's not frizzy, but I don't know what happened. Maybe it's the lighting or what, that it's making my hair look frizzy and rough, but it wasn't. So I don't know, maybe it's the fault of light, or I don't know. So I hope you like this video and found it informative. And if you found this video informative, you know the drill, like, share, subscribe for more wavy curly hair videos, and share it with your curly hair so that they can also have a good hair day. Till then, bye.